All right, little red dot.
Yeah, you might not have space.
I have space. I have 2 terabytes more.
Gotcha.
10-4.
You don't have space.
It's another snowy day.
This is a new attitude on my for 2018 on my YouTube channel. Being a dick.
Yeah, I can tell.
2018, new me.
SAPD. Snowy sandy shores. In a bush. I gotta get some sleeves with my uniform.
That's why I'm gonna put this my third police officer on.
All officers report to the station.
I got eyes on someone running in front of the station.
Yeah.
Alright. Where's your
right here.
I need to talk to you boys. We'll step out of the car there.
Nice parking.
Alright. I know you guys don't know me, and that's for a good reason. I'm head of the FIB here in San Andreas.
Let me see your badge.
We've been getting some strange reports out of your town.
Let me see your what? Badge. Let me see your badge.
143 Lemtalk. Lemtalk. Let's see what he's going to say.
Alright. We have reason to believe that there is a severe Russian influence, and what we have decided to do, since your department seems to have more experience with this certain person, is that we're going to part of the police force. This by no means that you have to tell him anything. It's a retrieve mission. You boys are supposed to ask him and find out what he knows, what he's doing here. That's all we want to know, all right? Doesn't mean it's happening today. It's going to be soon.
Okay.
Alright, see you, boys.
Bye, Forrest Gump.
Damn FIB. We're just now finding out about the Russian influence. Well, started having like a month ago.
They've been observing him.
Well, you heard the guy that he gave me a Toys R Us badge.
That's false.
No. Alright, Drug Force 10-8. 143 is 10-8. Drug Force. And we deal with drugs and Russians. Sometimes both.
Take a sip.
No, that's a copyright song. I trademarked that. Yeah, maybe next time I actually get through this freaking.
Want some dicks, sir?
Alright, I'm doing a welfare check on someone, a guy selling stuff in the middle of the night. This is more of a welfare.
I got eyes.
Yeah, sir. Well, yeah, but geez, it's not like gonna kill him. Sir, that's not a gun. Sir. Step inside my car. Sit right by my car. It gets warm by the engine. Alright.
This is the engine, right?
Yeah, it's fine. It's the tailpipe, but you're fine. Alright, what the hell are you doing? You're not wearing a jacket. Put a jacket on.
Selling for the company they requested that I work.
Yeah, it's 4 in the morning, though, too. So, we don't solicitate. So, go home.
Really? Really home. Weird hours.
Yeah, go home. Go home. Come back at 9.
I can't go home. They'll fire me.
So your company does not give you a jacket either?
Nope.
Yeah, well,
they
you
don't
should
merchandise type of garment.
Well, you should probably get a better job. So, he did nothing wrong. So I'm gonna, you're free to go. I'm just asking why he's near hypothermia.
Sir, do you want to have the medical unit come out here and see you? Make sure that you're...
Well, I
think I see the light.
Okay, well, you see? He, like, he found some warm light. Oh, God, fuck. Oh.
Oh, my.
All right. 143, 10-8. Don't ask questions about that. We'll fire it off paperwork. Found...
Yeah. I'm just gonna go the other way.
See, 2018, Troy did not care about him dying. Being a dick. 2018, knew me. No more nice. See, look, I'm gonna get a free slushie from this guy. Jim, taking a slushie. Thanks. So I heard there was an imposter again in the 24/7, and 133 pretty much stole a slushie.
Yeah, he got a little misguided on the mission.
Yeah, so I heard he got that one day suspension will pick, so that's why he's not here today.
Yeah.
You know,
it seems like the three of us are never working on the same day.
Yeah, I know. It's I feel like he kind of deserved that. Kinda helped him still.
Damn it. It was a golf cart and I blew my horn, and as she was turning to get out of my way, she was going
back straight. 117.
Yeah.
There's a you're in a marked unit, right?
Yeah. I'm doing a U-turn.
You are heading towards Joshua?
I'm behind you.
Yeah, there's another marked unit. I'm behind
that.
Yeah,
I see it. Maybe
I'm just gonna check.
Dispatch, do we have a third officer out today?
Negative.
Yep.
Alright. Make it.
Wanna code 5 this or?
Yeah.
Alright, I got my shot.
I'll come to
out.
The other door. You can go. Okay, I don't know what the hell that was.
Sir, in the vehicle, step out.
Well, that's not a gun.
Alright, turn around and walk back to the sound of my voice.
Okay.
Alright, you want to cover me? I'll go for the rest. Let's stop. Okay, go to him. Alright.
Click, clack, clickety, clack.
Why is my window
broken? Is there any
up?
Reason why you guys are putting me in handcuffs today?
Why are you not?
You are in possession of a police car.
Yeah, I bought it. Vehicle.
Yeah.
Well, in San Andreas, it's totally legal to have a retired police car, but you can't have the word police on it.
You just can't have two-tone.
Well, I just got it from the lot, you see. They didn't take off the paint yet. I was about to go over to
they have to sell
my
it to
workman's
you
garage to get it off.
Yeah.
Excuse me?
They have to sell it to you with the police off. Do you want to tell me where you bought this from?
Directly from the department.
Our department?
Yes. Your department isn't that good, in case you haven't noticed.
Hey.
Yeah.
Hey.
Well,
shut
sir,
your mouth. Good.
Sir, we're gonna have to repossess this vehicle for right now until we can get the paint off.
Hey, dispatch. Right. Dispatch. Can you run a 01 Zebra Bravo 0394 and see if that vehicle was sold?
4143. The vehicle was sold recently at
at
a state auction to a William Vandergrouse.
Did you get his ID 143?
Yeah, sir. Can you have an ID in your wallet?
Yeah. You can just reach into my back pocket since the shack.
Yeah, you don't have a back pocket, but okay.
We'll touch my butt.
What's your name?
William Vandergrouse.
Dispatch, what was the name on the plate?
William Vandergrouse, 143.
Okay. I thought the names were different.
Sir, can you stay right here? 143, can I talk to you behind your car?
Yeah, that's fine. Why is my window broke? God damn it.
It was me. I think it should be standard procedure to repossess this vehicle until we get the... and then yeah, the car back.
Or if you can get a tow truck around that. Or if you get a tow truck here, he can take it, I think.
Oh, it's the same thing.
Okay. Do we just let him walk away? Or...
He can't be driving around with that police on his side of his car.
Or do you want to get him the transportation system?
Your call. You pull him over.
Yeah, we'll give him a ride. All right, Mr. William Vander Sauerkraut.
Yes, sir.
So here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna refresh this video, a vehicle. We're gonna give you a choice. I can let you walk away, or I can give you the ride on our transportation system. Which one do you want?
Well, being a from the elite of this town, I would much prefer the transportation system, sir.
All right, have fun.
Thank you.
All right. He's very nice about it. Yeah, I just smashed a gun in his face, but very nice. Everyone thinks that transportation is very glamorous. It's like not. Nah, you shoot yourself, take a poison pill, or get smashed in the face. That's
117 is gonna be. Oh my god, it's so bright.
Oh god, no, the sliding. Jesus.
You alright, sir?
Yeah, I almost murdered you. You didn't look both ways, sir. Nice sweatshirt, sir.
Yeah, thank you.
Is that paint or blood?
What?
Is that... Or is that camel? Oh, it's camel.
Yeah.
All right. Well, nice.
You know, I love your vest. It looks sweet.
Yeah, it's bulletproof.
It's pretty cool. All
right.
I am bulletproof.
Bulletproof, you say?
Word like that.
He pulled a gun on me.
Yeah. Third words get us jumpy here.
No, that's not that. He pulled a gun. Thanks for being...
He says that, and it sounds like you two are wrestling over the controller. That's all here.
You took a lot of shots. You took a lot of shots. You took a lot of shots on my screen. I thought you had a hunter clip into you before you went down.
Oh, I did a shot on my screen. I didn't shoot.
No,
I didn't hear
you
any
took,
shots.
No, either. You took a lot of shots when I shot you.
Oh, yeah, I know.
Like, you just ate them all. Like, okay, wow. That guy's tough.
Can I come? Something going on. Today.
Thank God I'm putting him down right now. He's too tough for us. Oh shit, you're right there.
Yeah.
I forgot to turn my map off. God damn it. Good thing I wasn't looking at it.
Sure is quiet out here.
Yeah.
Wanna play some chicken officer?
Need some gas.
I got a man running in the middle of the street. He's running in the gas station.
I ain't done nothing.
You technically have it. Oh, you're jumping fences though.
No. I was just gonna ask. But
yeah, well,
we've had so many casualties.
Well, he's coming back around. I see him. He ran into the 24/7.
Yeah, he went in the 24/7.
All right, I'm undercover, so okay. We'll just gonna hang outside and say what's up. Shots fired.
Shots fired.
Let's get
stage
up.
Stage outside the 24/7. Stage outside the 24/7.
Rifles out.
Think you can fire me? Huh? I'll shoot up your damn shop then.
Sir, in the 24/7. Yeah, yes. He's behind the counter. I see him shooting at the wall. Sir! No, he's actually in the back room, it looks like.
I think he's in the back of the.
Yeah.
By the, freezers.
Who gives you a free.
I'm gonna flank.
I'm not sure how I died there.
I was shooting. If hopefully this one records, You'll see me where I'm pointing on my video, my side. Alright, going in the clear.
10-4, I'm in the area.
His body disappeared. He's in the cloud.
It took the transportation system.
He's in the cloud. Oh, yep, I had the gun set on the wrong deciding. I had transportation system, not kill. Ah, man, it happens to the best of us. Alright, are you, like, who's hitting a fence? Like, jeez, my god, like, sounds like a taser or a fence going on.
You just blew so much snow on that golf cart.
Well, again. Alright, 117, I'm lining up a, seems to be an unmarked car.
Another one?
Pull over! Yeah. Not in the middle of the street, keep moving.
Hey.
What's your 20?
Right on the side of the police station by the white SUV. Sir, pull over.
Is it another
unmarked
police vehicle?
Yeah, I saw him light up.
Alright, code 5.
Yeah. Sir, get out of the car.
I'm more non-lethal.
Get out of the car. I'm lethal.
Sir, exit the vehicle.
Sir. Thank you. Oh, no, thank you. Gun down. Alright.
22 that or no?
Sir, sit by the vehicle.
Yeah, 22 that.
Sit by the vehicle. Thank you. What are... Ow! I'm okay.
Sir, he's taking off.
Alright.
I'll be calling out 20s. He's taking a left, he's in front of the ammunition. He's still going straight. I think this is Zancudo. He's still going straight.
I kinda see you, so if I see your car.
He's pulling off left onto Joshua. He's heading left on Joshua. He's on Joshua.
Oh, we're
back
really
on
off
the road.
Alright, can we also have medical look at my arm? I'm pretty sure it's broken. Every time, like...
He's turning it back around.
Go, got a train. Nope.
Oh, no. I gotta wait for the damn train.
He's heading at the airport. Lost eyes temporarily. Hope he's not by the plane.
Alright, I'm on my way. You still at the airport?
Yep. Where'd he go? Out of vehicle.
Oh, he's in the plane.
Yep,
shoot the engines. Be careful. There might be an explosion.
Ah!
he's coming at me.
Yeah, he's coming at me. I'm dying.
Shoot the engines. One engine is smoking.
All right,
we have to keep an eye out for that. He's got an engine on fire, so I don't know how long it'll last him. But keep an eye out for him.
I need medical attention. I got hit by a plane 8 times, and hit by a car.
He's coming back. Take cover by the trees. Take cover by the rocks.
He's banking back. He's going down. Hey, FFA, can we get the direct line to that plane?
We'll patch you through here.
Airplane, come in. Airplane. Hey. Okay, what are you doing? You hit me on an airplane. What the hell is wrong with you? What are you? Who are you?
What's wrong with you? If I were you, my flight plan asked.
Who are you and what do you want?
His engine is smoking pretty badly.
Yeah, you're hurt very badly. What's the talk about? How about you land this plane? You can sit in your airplane, we'll talk it out.
No.
You should really never tell me when to land the plane.
Yeah, I knew that was... Oh, sorry.
Everything's broken on my car. I'm taking
the transportation system.
Yeah. Protect the PlayStation at all costs. I'm about to fucking...
Whew.
We got a jogger.
I'll jog with him. Well,
how we doing, sir?
Hey, boys, how's it going today? That's not a gun. That's also not a gun.
On the ground.
Oh, we killed him.
Oh.
Huh.
He just ran over the gun.
Oh. At least he had a gun. He had a gun. I heard. It's like, okay.
No, not a gun. Oh, shots fired. Duck. Oh. That's the first time I've had a bull shark in a long time. Yeah.
Did Ryan win?
No, I won.
Right.
That's how I hit you. I wanted to ensure I won something once. Jogger? Not today. That's illegal. New Year's resolution? Nope.